Well, moving in now, Waikiki Big Girl, along with Joint Interest, and they're in Light On. Set to go, Angle Park, Race 8, 600 The Journey. We're set to run. Racing, Victor Norman away with them. There's a lot better speed underneath from Lose Your Blues, who's going to drive and lead. So Lose Your Blues in front. Draca is a length away as they race out of the straight. Victor Norman gets to third. Then came Joint Interest, tucked away back on the rail from Tammy Parker. Waikiki Big Girl back at the tail end. They race down the back. It's Lose Your Blues away by a half on Draca is moving out boldly. Two away, Victor Norman closing on the front pair. Then came Joint Interest. They race to the turn. Lose Your Blues, the inside, had the lead from Draca and at them now Victor Norman, and on the inside Joint Interest getting through. Oh, close. Joint Interest in a photo with Draca. He's nothing in it. Then Lose Your Blues, Victor Norman. Next, Tammy Parker and Waikiki Big Girl. The run here is around 35-3. We stand by. It's heads up and down. Joint Interest, Draca. They drive. Oh, not much in this. Five gets it. Number five, Draca is in the frame. Five first. Drackery's right in the last bound for Colin Swain. Four Joint Interest. She was getting the shortest way home along the rail. And third to two, Lose Your Blues, Christopher Yench. It's 5-4-2-3. Five Drackery's.